I still haven't really found out why they have to kill off Darth Maul in the first episode in such a way. Nevertheless, okay, it's here. Woman still rules, Supergirl.